Please rise for a moment of silence to be followed by the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, BHS. I'm Trace Vanneville.
And I'm Eden Savoy, and welcome to Bash TV. Today is Tuesday, March 8th, making today the official 125th day of school and day one of the cycle.
The lunch menu for today will be beef and cheese nachos, black beans, fruit, and milk.
The breakfast menu for tomorrow will be banana muffin, fruit, assorted juice, and milk.
Seniors, be sure to check your school email. Important information on the senior awards and scholarships has been sent to you. Also, seniors, remember to submit your completed senior survey by March 23rd to be considered for several scholarship opportunities. And speaking of scholarships, want to hear some helpful tips to ease your anxiety? Sign up in the guidance office to reserve your seat. Tanika Wiggins from Educational Opportunities Center will be here on March 24th at 10 a.m. in room 11.
SAD's March meeting will be held on Thursday, March 10th at 7:30 a.m. or 2:40 p.m. in the library. Please plan to attend one of the meetings. Tickets for Little Shop of Horrors, the musical, are on sale now. Tickets are $10 and can be purchased online. Dates for the musical are Friday, March 18th at 7 p.m., Saturday, March 19th at 7 p.m., and Sunday, March 20th at 2 p.m.
That's it for the main desk. Now over to FYI with Danny Dimes to see what's happening around BHS.
Thanks, Trace and Eden. I'm Danny Dimes, and let's get started with FYI. Cinderella's Closet of NEPA will hold their unique boutique on March 30th at Gennett Manor, 1505 Main Avenue in Dixon City. Students must sign up online for a time slot using the link. Are you interested in local employment opportunities with the possibility of promotions and transfers to different parts of the country? Sign up in the guidance office to learn more. Jasmine Thomas from Design Group will be present on March 24th at 10 a.m. The Teen Center has several announcements. Throughout the month of March, students can march into mental wellness. You can learn about stress and anxiety from an educational perspective and then discuss among your peers. You can also share your experience with stress and anxiety on any level that you are comfortable. Stop by the Teen Center on Tuesday, March 8th at 4:30 p.m. with the Teen Center's peer-led support group. Well, that's it for today's episode. To conclude, we'll leave you with today's birthdays. Happy birthday to Kania Rodriguez.